Well, we're back again. What do we have here? We have a tennis ball. I got this the other day out of a man's toilet. No lie, I got this out of a toilet, and his dog dropped this in the toilet and got flushed down somehow. Like to never figured out what the problem was. The toilet wouldn't flush, and no wonder. It was a perfect size obstruction. But I got it out, and I got the toilet working. I wish it was that easy. Much easier said than done, but I just wanted to show you this.